Yeah, it's like 8 p.m. here. That's not too bad.
Hang him from the slaughter.
Tip down night, good night, dude. Ah, oh, the level 2 gank. Okay. You guys are cringe. You guys are very cringe. I hope you know that. He's gonna go back as well. Maybe not. I hope you guys know that. You guys are cringe. A bit here, actually. Trying to bait out the CV, he's not using it. I can just collect this wave, base TP by Sheen. He gets cheater, kinda whatever. I know, you know I'm gonna run at you. Bastard. The wakey wakey fuckboy. Let's actually take a trade here. Ooh. Spicy. No mana. Sucks. Later, nerd. Don't get comfortable in my absence. Please cancel my recall, I dare you. Better run, boy. Better run, boy. Yeah, you're trolling, my friend. I'm clueless. I'm sorry, but... what is wrong with that guy? You fucking troll. Oh no. Where did my Q go? Dude, you are trolling. I trolled my flash though. Why is this guy trolling? What is wrong with him? I shouldn't have flashed though, that was a mistake. I thought I needed flash auto Q, but didn't actually see how low he was. Well played, I like you win. Unlucky dude. Cringe. For me? Just like a dog, but the seas and men betray. There he is. Oh, sucks, dude. Boing! Why does his body like flip out like that? Real question is this ulti going on cooldown or not? Sucks to be that guy, man. He would have eaten me. He wasn't lagging. Doesn't kill. And that never kills, bro. I'm not doing it with him. I need to catch this wave. Look how fucking big it is. Nice, I get full gold for that. Here's your share. I don't know. Everyone pays. Paint the docks in their blood. Sweet. This. Wake up by Triforce. They might freeze. I don't really care. Oh, but imagine that he kills me there. Oh my! His E came back of cooldown. Ooh, that's scary. I almost fucked it up, huh? Munka. Yes, CP. I'm leaving. Ooh, baby. Nice, good whip. GG, man, Dave. Thank you, dude. I'm trying. Okay, so Nuno will either rage gank top lane again. No, he's on dragon. Okay. Yeah, that's unlucky. You can't stop him there. Oh no! He's pissed! Maybe I should have TP'd there in hindsight. I thought the fight looked bad. It's not annoying at all. Yeah, that's not annoying at all. Get first turret here. That guy is very fucking dead. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Our slips, it's huge. I don't know. Wait, he's alone. Why did I run away from him? He's actually alone. I'm trolling. Yeah, he probably did see that. Really sucks for him, man. His lane was super over after that. That's unlucky. Sucks, man. I don't know. I'm pretty sure he would kill me as well if I did see it, so I'm... Oh, I missed the cannon. I feel no remorse. He's very dead.
I'll take back what's mine.
Ow. No, Draven! I just only gets a turret, so that's good. I should get stuck at Omega Lul. Sucks to be that guy. That's disgusting. That's pretty nasty. I don't think we should take the inhib. Too early for that. That guy's dead. I just realized they're full AD. The Cho'Gath pick's actually insane. Oh hi. No, Mr. Pike. Sentinel down. I repeat, Sentinel down.
Cruelty for all.
Jesus Christ. Play the nerds.
Don't get comfortable in my absence. I never forget. Never forgive.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Ooh. Good lords. Draven! I do a little bit of damage. Dragon is worthless. Oh, come. You guys know there's Nunu over the wall, right? No, the local gold! No! That guy's a bit tanky. Get him! Get him, Cho'Gath! Yeah. Imagine. 4v1 gamer. Yo, I fucking suck at the game. I don't know what I just did there. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. What's the point? That's a bit rude, isn't it? That's a bit rude. I hate this game. Anyways, what a depressing ending. Well, I wanted to flash barrel, but I got absolutely shit on. Feels bad, man. Got a bit CC chained there. Yeah, that guy kinda ran it down.